Rashankar Pal, a retired professor from IIT Kharagpur, and now I have assumed the distinguished visiting professor post in University of Johannesburg, South Africa. While I am talking to the students, young minds in any university, I find the pleasure because always confluence have the strong force. When the scientists meet the engineers, the force is not only increased, but management people, they divulge. So in this Rama University, we see three kind of young minds. One is scientist, and the old people like the stalwarts of this country, and young minds from the science of Rama University, young minds from technology, and lastly the management people, which will make everything possible, and the name ICANN will be successful if they inculcate this kind of event often and on. Because when we were students, we never saw any conference, no big deal. But what is conference? We never saw. Only in the villages we used to see the little drama. But scientific confluence is an inspiration and inspiration for the students. Rama University have taken the privilege of all kinds of scientists, engineers and management to see the reality and the future of India. Thank you.